Okay, Christy, we're going to do a front plank now. Let's go down to our elbows. We'll start in the up position. Good. We'll bring our shoulders forward, over top, directly over top of our elbows. Let's go back to our feet. Press our heels back towards the floor. We're going to squeeze our quads, squeeze our glutes. Hands are going to be nice and wide. Fists clench. This is going to give us good positioning with our scaps and through our shoulders. Keeping our hips and pelvis level, straight line from our heels to our head. Chin stays tucked. Looking straight down the whole time. We're going to do this for a given time until failure. Hold that. It should be very, very tense and very tight. Good. Go ahead and rest.